What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the "this template isn't available, try another one" when trying to use CapCut templates on your Android or iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to completely exit out of the CapCut application. I will showcase this guide using an iPhone, but you can follow along using your Android device. Open up your settings application. From here, scroll down and tap on General. In your General settings, select Language and Region. Here, under Region, make sure to select the region where you're currently residing. It may take a couple of seconds for your device to change your location. When this is done, head back to your General settings and tap on VPN and Device Management. Make sure that your VPN is not connected, as it will otherwise change your location when using a network connection, such as trying to import new CapCut templates. You can then proceed to reopen the CapCut application. Here, tap on your profile icon on the top left and make sure that you're signed in with your account. In case you still have any templates issues with CapCut, or if you're looking for new templates, then I suggest checking out my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.